We're going to take a social media question here. This is for Mimi. Donnie on YouTube asks, what advice would you give for girls and young ladies in school around the world who are interested in pursuing a career in space-related technology?
My advice, if you're attracted to it, go for it. Don't let anybody talk you out of it, including yourself. So I like to say, find an intersection of what you like to do, what you're good at, and the cause that you want to, you know, make and improve on. Find that intersection of those three. When you find it, like it sounds like you are attracted to STEM, go for it. And it takes tons of hard work, but it won't feel like hard work because you're going to enjoy it so much. Your passion's going to come out of it, and you will be able to make whatever you want to make happen. So yes, my biggest advice, don't let yourself talk you out of it, and definitely don't let other people talk you out of it.